I'm going to show you how to adjust a clasp on a bracelet. If this is a standard tongue clasp, that it just doesn't hold. As you can see, it goes right in and right out. So how do you adjust this and make this clasp work again? The easiest explanation would be to go in here and grab this and bend it out and pull this back this direction to make this little area in the clasp right here tight again. But here's what the problem is. What has caused this clasp to get out of adjustment is this area of the clasp right here. When this clasp was brand new, it was a very sharp crease. If you'll look at it now, this area is now curved up and it no longer gets a good bite. So I'm going to go in there with a saw blade and I'm going to basically take off this metal to here and make this thing very square again. Okay, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to put my saw blade into my block of wood. So now my saw blade is firm. I'm going to very carefully bring this clasp in, holding it real tight against my wooden block. I'm going to very carefully bring this clasp in, holding it real tight against my wooden block. Now you can see that this is very square again. I'm going to take my razor knife and just kind of clean it up a little. But we're not finished yet. So let's see if we did anything first here. That grabs a little better. You can hear it snap into place now. Now the natural reaction next is going to be to grab this and bend it right here. Watch this. I'm going to go in here in an area where the bracelet's never been bent. Right here. And I'm going to bend it right in this area here. This bracelet's never had tension there. So I'm not even going to try to bend this bracelet where it's been bent several times before. Good and tight. Now I'm just going to tweak it a little. Bring that back into place, but we're still not quite finished yet. And we push it all the way in, it's good and tight. But where this tongue connects inside this bracelet right there is worn out as well. So I'm going to go inside here and I'm going to sharpen that. Alright, because gold is very soft, I'm just going to take my razor blade and just kind of knock that worn edge off. And just shave just a little bit of that metal away. Like that. Now, let's listen for the snap. Now, that bracelet clasp is as tight as it was the day it was made.